How was your training in Belle-Île-en-Mer?
It was fine, and I think I've never been with such players, friendly, you know, being with a group, and it's good, you know. We did some exercise at the beach, you know, we ran some bicycle, you know, it was just amazing. I think for me it's starting point of my life, you know, it's really good, yeah.
And what is the team's frame of mind before the match of, on Sunday?
I think everyone is focused. When I just look at training, everyone is just it's really good, amazing. I think about the game on Sunday, although it will be very tough, and I think everyone will play well, and I think the adaptation will be fine. Yeah.
So the team spirit is very strong.
Yeah, very high. This team spirit is very high this week.
On Sunday, FC Lorient will play against Saint-Étienne. Do you know this team?
Yeah, I know Saint-Étienne. You know, that's where I think Gomez from Lyon played. I've watched it. I think it's a very big team. But with the focus and the adaptation with my player mates, and I think it will be very tough. You know, everyone is just looking forward for the game. You know, everyone is just looking sharp. You know, and I think on Sunday, if we don't win, I think we'll draw. And I think you know, everyone is it's okay, it's good. And we have trained more at the island. We ran, and here we came. We do some exercise and physical one, and I think everyone is strong. Yeah.
So, what is your forecast?
Just our focus is just to win, you know. Because everyone is just looking for a win on Sunday. Saint-Étienne wants a win, even us wants a win. So the game will be just as tough, you know. But I think we'll achieve a positive result.
So what do you think would be the result? 1-0, 2-1, 2-0?
I think we'll win 2-0, 2-1, I think. That's my...
Focus. Okay, thank you very much and good luck for Sunday.
Thank you, merci beaucoup.